All right, it is time for Down South Gospel Music here on the WBUR. It's Sunday, and we'd like to go ahead and just get started out. Let's get with the music. It's the Kellys, I Will Go On.
Paul sings a song, says, I will go on. For moments I have spent recalling all the pain and failures of my past, I repent for dwelling on the things beyond my power to change. The chains that held me fast, I will go on. My past I leave behind me, I gladly take His mercy and His love. He is joy and He is peace. He is strength and sweet release. I know He is and I am His. I will go on. The bitterness and hate, the blaming men and fate, for all my discontent, the guilt and pain I empty from my cup, so God can fill it up with peace and sweet content. I will go on. My past I leave behind me. I gladly take His mercy and His love. He is joy and He is peace. He strength and sweet release. I know He is and I am His. I will go on. My past I leave behind me. I gladly take His mercy and His love.
And in that day shall the deaf hear the words of the book, and the eyes of the blind they shall see, and the meek shall increase their joy in the Lord, and the poor among men shall rejoice. Oh, Jesus, how I worship my Jesus. Oh, Jesus, you're my King of Kings. Oh, Jesus, how I worship my Jesus. Came and paid an awful price, but now I can see. Now I can hear the words of the book. Thank you, Jesus. Now, thank God, my blind eyes can see. Now the joy of the Lord wells up like living water. How can I help but rejoice? Oh, Jesus, how I worship my Jesus. Oh, Jesus, you're my King of Kings. Oh, Jesus, how I worship my Jesus. You came and paid an awful price, but now I can see. Now I can hear the words of the book. Thank you, Jesus. Now, thank God, my blind eyes can see. Now the joy of the Lord wells up like living water. How can I help but rejoice? Oh, Jesus, how I worship my Jesus. Oh, Jesus, you're my King of Kings. Oh, Jesus, how I worship my Jesus. You came and paid an awful price, but now I can see. Yes, you came and paid an awful price, but now I can see.
God, my heart is breaking about the news breaking of the young man who ended his life. God, my heart is aching, for the parents are aching to comprehend the reasons why. We don't always understand the way things happen, but when we turn to Jesus, He will heal a heart beating. Don't give up on your life. Fight the good fight, 'cause the pain and confusion can be turned into compassion. Take a look at the good book. Jesus loves you, and the heart that is hurting can be healed by God's loving. God, my heart is yearning for the child's heart yearning for the reason he was taken away. God, my heart is tearing, for the parents are tearing on the day their child was torn away. We don't always understand the way things happen. But when we turn to Jesus, He will heal a heart tearing. Don't give up, don't give up on your life. Fight the good fight, 'cause the pain and confusion can be turned into compassion. Take a look at the good book. Jesus loves you, and the heart that is hurting can be healed by God's love. Don't give up on your life. Fight the good fight, 'cause the pain and confusion can be turned into compassion. Take a look at the good book. Jesus loves you, and the heart that is hurting can be healed by God's love.
My Savior, and I praise Him. He died for me, and God raised Him. He will always be my friend, my Lord Jesus, till the end. I found my Savior, and I love Him. There's no other God above Him. His Spirit lives inside of me. I'll see Him in eternity. Jesus the Lord is my deliverer. I give Him my life. It's Him that I live for. I get high when I think of living waters I can drink. 'Cause He'll always be my Lord and Savior to me. Now I always pray so many times each day to my Lord Jesus Christ. It's not by power or might, it's by my Spirit, says the Lord. I've got His armor and His sword. It's not by words that I boast. Jesus Christ, Lord of hosts. I found my Savior, and I praise Him. He died for me, and God raised Him. He will always be my friend, my Lord Jesus, till the end. My Lord Jesus, till the end. My Lord Jesus, till the end.
Through the long dark the open sea. By faith alone and by sight unknown, and yet his eyes, they were watching me.
I have fallen
and through the gloom and point me to the skies. Heaven's morning breaks and earth's vain shadows flee. Here life and death, O Lord, abide with me.
Children of God, children of God.
praise filled the heavens on crucifixion day. Some say it rained, I don't know if it's true, but I can't just imagine 10,000 angels crying. That would seem like rain to me and you. The angels all stood ready to take him from the tree. They waited for the words from his voice, and when he asked the Father, "Why hast thou forsaken me?" They watched the Savior die of his own choice. When the tears began to fall,
you know, I just can't imagine the pain, suffering, and torture that my Lord and Savior must have endured that day up on that cross. But one thing is for sure, he did it for you and I. So tonight, as you head home and get ready for bed, and as you lay your head upon your pillow, I want you to thank God above for sending his one and only Son, Jesus Christ.
I've never seen 10,000 angels cry.
Fishermen, they were tired and dismayed. Simon Peter and his brother throwing out their nets, pulling in nothing but regrets. weary from the night before, they were worn and cold. James and his brother John, working in their father's bowl. What was to happen next, no one could explain. Just a leap of faith when Jesus came. He said, come follow me. And they laid their nets on down. Walked away from all they knew to seek a higher ground. He said, come follow me. He told them there and then, for I will make you fishers of men. They went on to Capernaum, teaching on the Sabbath day. Miracles that he performed all along the way. Casting out devils and spirits so unclean. Healing like no one had ever seen. He said, come follow me. And they laid their nets on down. Walked away from all they knew to seek a higher ground. He said, come follow me. He told them there and then, for I will make you fishers of men. Then one night in an upper room, they gathered all as one. The bread and wine that he shared was his body and his blood. He said, come follow me. And they laid their nets on down. Walked away from all they knew to seek a higher ground. He said, come follow me. Even till the end, for I will make you fishers of men. I will make you fishers of men. For I will make you fishers of men.
Me and some of the boys were sitting around the other night. Started talking about politics, religion, love, and life. And what a shame it was about 9/11. And what about hell, and what about heaven? And is there or isn't there angels here on earth? And then one guy said, well, you can take that for what it's worth. If it's something I can see or something I can touch, well, I might believe in all that stuff. So I just had to say to him, are you telling me you've ever seen an angel? Never felt the presence of one standing by. No robe of white, no halo in sight. Well, you missed the most obvious thing. man, are you blind? Just look in your mother's eyes. Then I said, who went through the pain and smiled through the tears on the day of your birth? She counted your fingers and toes and thanked God you were whole. Son, you ought to know who loved you first. That's right. And who always came running every time you cried out? And how many more things have you forgotten about? And who tried their best to teach you wrong from right? And how many nights did she leave on the light when she waited and prayed till you came in? And who'll be there for you right up to the end? Are you telling me you never seen an angel? Never felt the presence of one standing by? No robe of white, no halo in sight. Well, you missed the most obvious thing. Oh man, are you blind? Just look in your mother's eyes. Oh man, are you blind? Just look in your mother's eyes.
That he would pray, not my will. I ask myself this question: who am I?
I am a flower quickly fading.
Who am I?
Here today and gone tomorrow.
Who am I?
Jesus, I love you. I put no one before you. Lord, you're the dearest part of all that's in my heart, and I love you so.
As I reach out to your lost sheep, I see your eyes looking deep within me, passing all the things I've done wrong. You go to my very heart. You see the good in me and all that I can be, and I thank you for loving me with all of your heart. Jesus, I love you.
I put no one before you. Lord, you're the dearest part of all that's in my heart, and I love you so.
Say, compassion holds the key to desires hidden deep within me, and as I follow your call, I see the greatest love of all. You pour out your blessings on me. You meet my every need. My desires become reality because you gave your all. Jesus, I love you.
I put no one before you. Lord, you're the dearest part. Dearest part of all that's in my heart, and I love you so.
Oh, you're the dearest part of all that's in my heart, Jesus, I love you.
Yesterday I was on my way to a place that I call home. When I got there, I was sitting in my chair when somebody rang my phone. A guy on the line said it was his time and he's not gonna make it through. So I said, shut the door, put your knees on the floor, this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna whack my Bible at the devil, give him a piece of God's mind. Gonna sit him down and remind him now he's not gonna steal my time. Gonna run him off, send him home, leave him out on his own. Gonna whack my Bible at the devil, send his saddle home. just last week I was standing on my feet when a cloud came over me. I thought it would rain, I was feeling no pain when a voice spoke out to me. Said, hey there, Red, what you gonna do when the devil comes after you? So I yelled right back, it's a matter of fact, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna whack my Bible at the devil, give him a piece of God's mind. Gonna sit him down and remind him now he's not gonna steal my time. Gonna run him off, send him home, leave him out on his own. Gonna whack my Bible at the devil, send his saddle home.
Come on.
When I was young, I didn't know all that I know now. At Sunday school, they taught us things to help us to know how. Read the Word every day, no matter what you're going through. Read the Word and pray each day, this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna whack my Bible at the devil, give him a piece of God's mind. Gonna sit him down and remind him now, not gonna steal my time. Gonna run him off, send him home, leave him out on his own. Gonna whack my Bible at the devil, send his saddle home. What you gonna do when the sun comes up and the devil's looking right at you? You're not gonna stay in bed all day, I'll tell you what you're gonna do. You're gonna whack your Bible at the devil, give him a piece of God's mind. You're gonna sit him down and remind him now he's not gonna steal your time. Gonna run him off, send him home, leave him out on his own. Gonna whack your Bible at the devil, send his saddle home. Gonna whack my Bible at the devil, send his saddle home.
Aye, that there was Halo Jordan, Whack My Bible, and you know you like that. That got you up and moving, didn't it? Next coming up is D.D. Lord, Help Me Hold On To You.
My life worth living.
of a city called glory, so bright and so fair. When I entered the gates, I cried, "Holy!" The angels all met me there. They came in me from mansion to mansion, and all the sights I saw. But then I said, I want to see Jesus, the one who died for me. The gates of that city, my loved ones all near me went. They took me down the streets of heaven. Spoke with Mark and Timothy, and I sent Timothy. I want to see Jesus. He's the
holy.
Everything is changing way too fast. When all your sure things turn to maybe, can't see the future for the past. You gotta keep the faith. Don't give up, don't quit dreaming. Keep the faith and never stop believing. Everything's gonna be alright. There'll be a brighter day. Let hope be your light, and you'll always find your way. Keep the faith. When you lay awake at night and wonder,
when you wonder
what on earth is gonna happen next, when the life you've known is so uncertain,
so uncertain,
and you find it hard to catch your breath, you gotta keep the faith. Don't give up, don't quit dreaming. Faith. And never stop believing. Everything's gonna be alright. Be a brighter day. Let hope be your light, and you'll always find your way. Keep the faith.
Time won't matter. stumble on my way. But praise the Lord, I'll soon be leaving for that land of perfect peace and endless day.
soul's in your hand. Lord, help me, Jesus, I'm wasted, and so help me, Jesus, I know what I souls in your hand, Jesus, my soul's in your
It wasn't the nails that held Jesus on the cross. It was the love that he had for the lost. On the cross, upon the hill, his promise he It wasn't the nails that held Jesus on the cross. He carried the burden for us all. He bore the sin for the lost. It wasn't the nails that held Jesus on the cross. I thank God that he did the Father's will. That one day he walked up Calvary's hill. He hung there in pain, but didn't die in vain. It wasn't the nails that held Jesus on the cross. He carried the burdens for us all. He bore the sin for the lost. He paid the final cost. It wasn't the nail that held Jesus on the cross. Yes, he paid the final cost. It wasn't the nail that held Jesus on the cross. It wasn't the nail.
All right, that there was our spotlight artist for the night, Doug Stevens. And coming up right again is his second song for the night, Thank God for John 3:16. And after that, we'll do one more of his, Destined to Be the Savior. This again is Thank God for John 3:16 by Doug Stevens.
It was amazing grace
that rescued me. It was the blood of Christ that washed my sins away. It was love and mercy that covered me. So I thank God for John 3:16. I've been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I'm saved, I know I am. For Jesus purchased me on the cross of Calvary. They drove the nails through his feet and hands. He took upon himself all my pain. So I thank God, I thank God for John 3:16. It was the stripes he bore that healed me. It was the cross he carried that set me free. It was his crucifixion that delivered me. So I thank God for John 3:16. I've been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I'm saved, I know I am. For Jesus purchased me on the cross of Calvary. They drove the nails through his feet and hands. He took upon himself all my pain. So I thank God, I thank God for John 3:16. I've been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I'm saved, I know I am. For Jesus purchased me on the cross of Calvary. They drove the nails through his feet and hands. He took upon himself all my pain. So I thank God, I thank God for John 3:16. I thank God, I thank God for John 3:16.
Many years ago in the little town of Bethlehem, woman named Mary was a child. Then early one morn, a baby boy was born, destined to be the Savior of the world. Scorned and criticized, mocked and crucified for telling the redemption story. As they sought to take his life, he had the world on his mind. He was destined to be the Savior of the world. Many years ago on a hill called Golgotha, they call it the place of a skull, Jesus hung on that tree that the world might be set free, destined to be the Savior of the world. Scorned and criticized, he was mocked and crucified goodbye, foretelling the redemption story. As they sought to take his life, he had the world on his mind. He was destined to be the Savior of the world. Scorned and criticized, he was mocked and crucified, foretelling the redemption story. As they sought to take his life, he had the world on his mind. He was destined to be the Savior of the world. Early one morn, a baby boy was born. He was destined to be the Savior of the world.
Me. Almighty God, the great I am, immovable rock, omnipotent, powerful, awesome Lord, victorious warrior, commanding King of kings, mighty conqueror, and the only time, the only time I ever saw him run was when he ran to me. He took me in his arms, held my head to his chest, said, "My son's come home again," lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes, with forgiveness in his voice, he said, "Son, do you know I still love you?" He caught me by surprise when God ran. The day I left home, I knew I'd broken his heart. I wondered then if things could ever be the same. Then one night I remembered his love for me, and down that dusty road ahead I could see it was the only time. It was the only time I ever saw him run. And then he ran to me, he took me in his arms, held my head to his chest, said, "My son's come home again," lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes, with forgiveness in his voice, he said, "Son, do you know I still love you?" He caught me by surprise, and he brought me to my knees when God ran. I saw him run to me. I was so ashamed. From my eyes, with forgiveness in his voice, I felt his love for me again. He ran to me, he took me in his arms, held my head to his chest, said, "My son's come home again," lifted my face, wiped the tears from my eyes, with forgiveness in his voice, he said, "Son," he called me son.
There's a crimson river flowing down the cross where Jesus died. It's flowing down the mountain through the valleys deep and wide. It's the balm to heal the nation, a reservoir of love. I'm talking about my Savior's precious blood. Coming from his throne in glory, man in flesh yet God divine, walked among us pure and holy, spotless Lamb, oh, he did shine. In his veins flowed man's redemption from a heart of perfect love. I'm talking about my Savior's precious blood. It will heal your mind and body. It will save your soul from sin. It will take you back to heaven, where it all began. It will take you through the fire. It will take you through the flood. I'm talking about my Savior's precious blood. It will save your wayward children and restore your broken home. Fly your spirit out of prison. Turn your hatred into love. I'm talking about my Savior's precious blood. It will heal your mind and body. It will save your soul from sin. It will take you back.
Next song is by Don Scott, and this goes out to all of our Christian patriots out there. This is called Redneck Revolution.
I sure love my country, but I don't trust the guys that run it. I worked way too hard to watch my retirement turned to nothing. Paying all these taxes gets me hot under my blue collar. But I don't need the government handing out my hard-earned dollars. I bend over backwards when someone's on hard times. But bending over forward is where I draw the line. So stand up, stand up. Come on and join the fight. All my friends and neighbors standing proudly for what's right. I'm not gonna sit back while they rewrite our Constitution. If we're gonna take it back, we need a redneck revolution. They took away our prayer in school, now they want our guns to boot. They sell their boats and sell us out on disability. Our freedom's fading faster with each piece of legislation. I fear the future's looking dim for the next few generations. They can break my back, they can't break my will. I can take a lot of crap, but I think I've had my fill. So stand up, stand up. Come on and join the fight.
all my friends and neighbors standing proud for what's right. I'm not gonna sit back while they rewrite our Constitution. If we're gonna take it back, we need a redneck revolution. Redneck is a state of mind, anyone can come along. So stand up right there where you are and help us sing this song. Stand up, stand up, come on and join the fight. All my friends and neighbors standing proudly for what's right. I'm not gonna sit back while I rewrite our Constitution. If we're gonna take it back, we need a redneck revolution. Redneck revolution.
You can see it in the mountains and even in the trees. You can feel his work in the evening breeze. You'll hear it when the birds sing
in the ocean's roar. The hands of God are everywhere, knocking at your door. The loudest thunder, a gentle rain, the warmth of a sunny day. His touch is soft yet strong, and he won't turn away. But if you give your heart to him, you'll see it's not so hard. When you reach out to touch the hands of God, the hands of God. He paints a sunset in the sky in colors yet unseen, and makes a rainbow just for you to see. The stars reflect his majesty, the work that he has done. The hands of God are reaching out with hope for everyone. The loudest thunder, a gentle rain, the warmth of a sunny day. His touch is soft yet strong, and he won't turn away. Give your heart to him, you'll see it's not so hard. When you reach out to touch his hand, the loudest thunder, a gentle rain, the warmth of a sunny day. His touch is soft yet strong, and he won't turn away. But if you give your heart to him, see, it's not so hard. When you reach out to touch the hands of God, when you reach out to touch the hands of God.
All right, coming up next is Shine On Us by His Grace. Remember, you can go to our website at WBUR Internet Radio on Facebook and find out how to purchase the albums or the CDs by this wonderful band, this very blessed and God shined on band. I'm serious, y'all going to love this. So just kick back and enjoy.
Yeah. shackled by a heavy burden, 'neath the load of guilt and shame.
I asked the Lord to turn my life around. now I don't need nightlife and parties. I don't need a drink in my hand. I don't need cheap talk in my hands to cover up who I am. Since I've found Jesus, who took the sin I had, he changed all my desires. Now my life is in his hands. The devil had control, and his power. Are stronger yet. Now I'm drawn to a different place where the people have more fun. Cause they're in the Holy Spirit and they've been washed in the blood. Now I don't need nightlife and parties. I don't need a drink in my hand. I don't need cheap talk in life.
Let's go into our Bible reading. It's 1 Corinthians 2, 1 through 16. When I came to you, my friends, to preach God's secret truth, I did not use big words and great learning. For while I was with you, I made up my mind to forget everything except Jesus Christ, and especially his death on the cross. So when I came to you, I was weak and trembling all over with fear, and my teaching and message were not delivered with skillful words of human wisdom, but with convinced proofs of the power of God's Spirit. Your faith then does not rest on human wisdom, but God's power. Yet I do proclaim a message of wisdom to those who are spiritually mature. But it is not the wisdom that belongs to this world or the powers that rule this world, powers that are losing their power. The wisdom I proclaim is God's secret wisdom, which is hidden from human beings, but which he has already chosen for our glory even before the world was made. None of the rulers of this world knew this wisdom. If they had known it, they would have not crucified the Lord of glory. However, as the scripture says, what no one ever saw or heard, what no one ever thought could happen, even in this very thing God prepared for those who love him. But it was to us that God had made his secret known by his Spirit. The Spirit searches everything, even the hidden depths of God's purpose. It is only our own spirit within us that knows all about us. In the same way, only God's Spirit knows all about God. We have not received this world's spirit. Instead, we have received the Spirit sent by God, so that we may all know that God has given us. So then, we do not speak in words taught by human wisdom, but in wisdoms taught by the Spirit, as we explain spiritual truths to those who have the Spirit. Whoever does not have the Spirit cannot receive those gifts from God. Such a spirit really does not understand them, but they have seen to be nonsense, because their value can be judged only a spiritual basis. Whoever has the Spirit, however, is able to judge the value of everything, but no one is able to judge him. As the scripture says, who knows the mind of the Lord? Who is able to give him advice? Now, let's reflect. How does Paul describe himself in verses 1 through 5? What does he say enabled him to deliver his message to the Corinthians? Read verses 2. Why is Jesus' death on the cross central to Paul's message? What is God's secret truth and God's secret wisdom? Why was the wisdom hidden from the rulers of the world? Is such wisdom still hidden today? What does Paul say about God's Spirit? In what ways has God's Spirit enlightened your understanding of God's secret truth and God's secret wisdom? Think on these. Let's go back to the music. Still Waters by the Crippled Coon Quartet.
still waters. Like a lamb in green pastures I'll be. Contented forever with Christ the Good Shepherd. Still waters bring sweet peace to me. Contented forever with Christ the Good Shepherd. Still waters bring sweet peace to me.
Swing low. And what did I see?
Coming for to carry me home.
A band of angels coming after me.
Coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home.
Sometimes down,
coming for to carry me home,
but still in all I'm heavenly bound.
Coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Coming for to carry me home.
Tell all my friends that I'm coming after you.
Coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Coming for to carry me.
As I wake up with the dawn of each day that passes by, and I listen to the sound of all my years, I can't help but keep a watching toward the eastern sky, and I wonder if the trumpet will be the next sound that I hear. What a beautiful day for the Lord to come again. What a beautiful day for Him to lay His children home. How long to see His face and to touch His nail-scarred hand. What a beautiful day for the Lord. my earthly disappointments and my trials here below fade away when I remember his last words. He said that he'll return again to receive a son to him, and I'm longing to look upon the face of my Lord. What a beautiful day for the Lord to come again. What a beautiful day for Him to take His children home. How I long to see His face and to touch His nails and hands. What a beautiful day for the Lord to come again. What a beautiful day for the Lord to come again.
And trials beset us, and sometimes it brings me to my knees, but it's there when I'm humble that I find you. Listen to my pleas. Lord, give me strength to walk through this valley. Set my eyes on the mountaintop ahead. I pray my burdens. He
dries my tears and helps me through my pain. Lord, give me strength to walk through this valley. Set my eyes on the mountaintop ahead.
The gambler and the backbiters, telling the gods, gonna tell you down, telling
right, that was Bill Richards' Run On. All right, now if you'd like to get your music played here on the WBUR Christian Radio Show, make sure that you send me either an MP3 formatted file to my email address, which is wbur.christian.radio@gmail.com, or you can mail us one of your CDs, and we'll download the whole CD and get to play all of your music, as well as we'll take the CD cover and post it on our site so that others may know how to get in touch with you to purchase your CD. And you can do that by sending it to WBUR 3466 North Watkins, W-A-T-K-I-N-S, North Watkins, Memphis, Tennessee, 38127. And you can catch me on Facebook at DJ Doc Cobrazy. And if you need to catch anything there. All right, let's keep this rolling on, because I know that y'all didn't come on here to listen to me run my mouth. Y'all wanted to hear some great gospel music, and that's exactly what we got going on here. And like I've been posted a little while ago, I think that y'all may find this to be very true when you think about what we're doing here, Christian music ministry. And I'm just a vessel of the Lord Jesus Christ who is allowing me to do what I do, which is promote the Christian music ministry of those bands out there that are actually doing the work of the Lord. But when you think about Christian music ministry, it's reaching out to the lost and refueling the saved. Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. With that being said, let's go to Glory Road by His grace.
Tomorrow, the things of this earth isn't quenched by diamonds or pearls. One man, he lived the life that I want. He's the one they said ruled the world, though he only wore a crown of thorns, and he never owned a thing. I wanna live like a king. I wanna live like a king. And my decree, it will ring. Love will rule everything. I wanna live like a king. Did the strangest of things. He befriended the sick and the poor. There was no one too wrong, too right, too black, too white for him to love. He built no walls, left no unopened doors. Now I could croon a million other tunes. There's just one I wanna sing. I wanna live like a king. I wanna live like a king. And my decree, it will ring. Love will rule everything. I wanna live like a king.
Up next is Bob Sellers. I hope that y'all enjoy listening to his voice as much as I do. I love playing Bob's songs on here, even though, you know, he is an Alabama fan, so I have to overlook that. Just teasing, Bob. God bless you, my friend. And here y'all go. This is called Midnight Cry. I hope y'all enjoy as much as I do.
Of a mighty rushing wind, and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet as the angel sounds the call. Midnight cry, we'll be gone.
there, then Christ shall rise. Prophecies fulfilling, and all the signs of the times, they're appearing everywhere, and I can almost hear the Father.
Don't hold one candle to the gold you'll find. lonely belief. I met God one morning. My soul feeling bad, heart heavy laden, I felt fire down ahead. Well, he lifted all my burden. Yeah, right now I'm feeling glad. All things are possible if you'll only believe. Oh God, I believe. Yeah.
Living times when he was young, when he could draw the meanest brunt to ride. He always seemed to feel the crowds when he'd ride. They cheered so loud, he'd tip his hat, and he was filled with pride. He fills his days with memories of buckles won, things he'd seen. There's one horse that he just can't forget. If he could ride that bronc again, somehow he knows that he could win. He'd ride him hard and there'd be no regret. 'Cause on that day he met his match, the bronc was just too mean. They carried him away, but somehow knew that he had made the cowboy's last ride. He never quite healed from the fall. Hung his spurs up on the wall. His life was over long before the end. And now his family gathers near. The preacher speaks and comforts tears. In their minds he rides off once again. The cowboy finally met his match, and all the people came. Say one last goodbye. And as they carried him away, they all knew that he had made the cowboy's last ride. And as they laid him in the grave, they all knew he'd finally made the cowboy's last ride. The cowboy's last ride.
deep inside of me. Now my feet are dancing to a different beat. And I hear a brand new music playing all around. My soul is dancing to a brand new sound. Well, I want to dance all night long. I want to sing a brand new song. I want to shout, praise the Lord. I want to dance, sing, and shout like home. One day a man named Jesus came into my life. At an old-fashioned altar, I made it right. This man named Jesus washed away my sin. So let me tell you now, since my new life began, I'm gonna dance all night long. I'm gonna sing a brand new song. I'm gonna shout, praise the Lord. I'm gonna dance, sing, and shout like at home. Well, let me tell you, friend, about what I feel. This ain't no imitation, for my God is real. Feels like fire shut up in my bones. I'm gonna dance, sing, and shout like at home. Well, I'm gonna dance all night long. I'm gonna sing a brand new song. I'm gonna shout, praise the Lord. I'm gonna dance, sing, and shout till I get home. Well, I'm gonna dance all night long. I'm gonna sing a brand new song. I'm gonna shout, praise the Lord. I'm gonna dance, sing, and shout till I get home. Well, I'm gonna dance, sing, and shout till I get home.
Christ through ages long, heaven's jubilee. Oh, what singing sweet, oh, what shouting, on that happy morning when we all shall rise. Oh, what glory,
glory,
hallelujah, when we meet our blessed Savior in the sky. Oh, what singing sweet, oh, what shouting, on that happy morning when we all shall rise. Oh, what glory,
glory,
glory, hallelujah, when we meet our blessed Savior in the sky. When we meet our blessed Savior in the
lonesome. Oh, I was blue.
Praise the living God. I appreciate y'all all coming out and spending another Sunday with our Down South gospel music. Remember, if you'd like to get yours played, send it to me either by email or via mail. And if you've enjoyed the music you've heard here tonight, find these musicians, and you can find them on the Reverb Nation page or on their Facebook page. Go and let them know how much you appreciate their music and the ministry that they have. And let them know that you enjoyed their music right here on the WBUR, Believers Underground Radio. God bless each and every one of you, your family, and God bless the United States of America. May we get it back to being a Christian country. And that, I'm out of here. Peace, love, in Jesus Christ.